My sin has been great. I see it more and more each year. I hear its voice inside, promising life but dealing out death. It is in moments I think myself most free of it. I know it is crouching at my door.